How do you feel like your role is changing the starting lineup with the trades?
I think my role is just the same as before. You know, trying to be a leader offensively and defensively.
You don't think you're handling the ball a little more, creating more on the offense?
Yeah, that's maybe. That's something that we talked about, and it's something that's going to happen more and more.
Yeah, you guys came back from the trip, 3-3. All the Baker's ahead of you. How did you guys stay focused with all that?
You know, especially with the home game before the break, that's a must win, and we knew that, especially after the loss we had in Minnesota, a team and a game that we should have won. We definitely knew to get this one. You know, we need to do it for 48 minutes, and we played a great game for 48 minutes.
You guys have a 23 game step, I think. What's the goal going forward?
Win as many games as possible. I don't know. I can't give you a number or record. I don't know what's the number to get to the playoffs. You just got to take every game and play every game and win every game.
What's it like playing Zubac? What kind of differences
does he have? You know, he's a very good big man. He's a skilled big man. He's a rim protector. He brings a lot of stuff on the table. And so I'm glad he's on our side now.
Quick question about the World Cup. You said you want to.